no. No, not this time. Not my boat.
We just gonna borrow it, Gus.
My tail!
Remember that ID we found, Guidry? I did some poking around and found out he's been a CI for Duke. Not by choice, mind you. Duke got Guidry to flip after a bust involving his sister or some such. Anyway, he's agreed to talk and tell us what he knows about Duke and his hold on the city. He and Diggs are meeting right now.
Shrimpy smuggler here says there's definitely someone pulling Duke's strings.
Big meeting coming up between Duke and the honchos.
More company.
Follow me. We'll shake him.
Now all we gotta do